Hey guys, this is part two of the restoration video from yesterday. And well, about ready to start again. All right, let's get our goodies out right here. Let's see what we got. Well, it's turned black, that's for sure.
Let me get the camera a little bit closer to where you could see. So that rust is really ready to come off. I can already tell.
Wire brush. Now let's see if we can't get some of this rust off. Well, loose rust as it's supposed to be. Oh, that looks really pretty right there. Oh, check that out. That rust is coming off quite good. Coming off quite nicely, I should say. Here's my part stick. The evaporust works wonders. dump this. Oh, there's one more part left in there. This stuff stinks.
Where's mom at?
I don't know.
She not here with you? You gonna move the truck right away?
No, it's okay.
Trip over that.
Hey, I need to borrow your you got any sandpaper?
I'm gonna get it now.
Huh?
How much you want? You gonna stay under here?
Where are you going?
You gonna stay under here? Make sure you're holding that like this when you pick it up. We're gonna slam it in.
It's the smallest container of paint stripper they got. Yeah.
Paint stripper?
Yeah, it's the smallest container they got.
What? I'm gonna need to move my filming studio up some.
Alright, let's go on to the next room and I can use the grinder and whatnot. In there.
Don't mess in here.
I need that.
Oh, where you going with it?
I just need
it. That's all I can find. You going back in yonder?
Yeah, in just a minute.
What you doing in here?
Finishing.
Want an advice?
Yes. You're ruining my video.
You better don't make no mess. Where you put that? Where you want this? There's three pieces.
He ain't.
One, two, three. See it?
Okay. You don't need it.
I'm going to get my phone.
Hey, get the smallest container they got. Okay? Where's my wheel at that I use?
The one you throwed over here?
No.
That's
not
my wheel.
The grinding wheel that I used to
it's on the grinder.
To finish this up with.
It's on the grinder. Be careful. Be careful, that grinder take chunks out of it now. Don't mash your teeth. Your teeth will break.
I'm not going to do it on the teeth. I'm doing it where it needs
to be. You
need
to put wood on each side of it if you can do that.
All I'm doing is... That's in our 10 minutes. Yeah, this isn't the most ideal conditions for filming. Thank you.
countdown. And Parker's fellow Texan Cody Johnson opened up for his own reflection on a past love.
Yeah, a little twist here. The song is dedicated to Cody's love for rodeo. It's a sport he grew up around. I've said that for a while. You have to understand, Cody believed rodeo was his future, his life. But when he wasn't qualifying and moving up in the ranks,
and I gotta go get the parts from the other room. This is the longest video. Probably need to let somebody soak for a little while longer. I'm just gonna stick these other things back in the jar. This machine. Yeah, I'm gonna just stick all these little parts back in the jar. But all this stuff will clean up good after a while. I'll stick it back in the rust remover. Let it go for a little bit longer. That's it for today's video. We'll see you in the next one.